Hi everyone, it's Lindsay. I'm back today with a quick deal with it video, this time on reinking your ink pads, and I'm going to be doing a dye ink pad today. So a while back, whenever Joyclair Stamps and Imagine Crafts combined our stamps and inks together to do a big blog hop, I went ahead and ordered a refill for my Memento Tuxedo Black ink pad. Now you can see that my ink pad needed reinking pretty badly here. This is my favorite ink to use whenever I'm coloring with my alcohol markers. I also use it whenever I'm doing colored pencils and gamsol coloring. I find it works really well for that too. So I use this ink pad an awful lot. You can see with that solid stamp, you can really see that it needed reinking. So I went ahead and ordered this refill here. You need to make sure that you have the right refill whenever you go and refill in the same color as well. I'm just going to unscrew the cap, and you see it's got a nice little nozzle, almost like an eyedropper type of nozzle on there. Now I also have just an old gift card. It could be a credit card, whatever you might have on hand, just a sturdy piece of plastic or paper to kind of work that ink into the ink pad. Now you can see as I am dropping this ink on there, it is just soaking right into this felt pad, but I need to go ahead and make sure that it kind of combines all the way through. So I'm just going to take the edge of this credit card or gift card, whatever it is, and just kind of work it in there. Now, once I have that first layer on, I'm going to go ahead and come back in with another layer. Mine was very dry. You might not need to do this, but I did. So I'm coming back in with another layer and kind of going all over, making sure that I get all four corners, all the edges, and the center too, which is where most of my stamps kind of hit whenever I go in and re-ink them. Then I'll use that same gift card and kind of push and work in the ink. I'm not pushing hard, very gently, but with a little bit of a firm pressure and just making sure that I work in that ink all the way around, kind of make sure it's even in there. Then whenever I'm done, I'm just gonna go ahead and wipe off that gift card with a paper towel, and I just keep this in my crafts, my little carousel, and I keep reusing it over and over. As long as I clean it off, I can get by with using it each time. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and re-stamp this and show you how much better it stamps, but you do wanna let it settle a little bit first. Here, I'm not letting it settle. As it settles, it's gonna get even better. So give it about 10 minutes for that ink to settle in, and there you can see how much of a better solid stamp I get with just that one re-inking. But that does it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe, and happy crafting.